difference between 2N and other companies. It's the capacity of 2N to improve the product and to look to the future. The second difference for me is that we have a big support, technical or commercial support.
Yeah, our day-to-day business is selling 2N products to our partners in Germany, and we are really happy to have 2N as a reliable partner. We have on one hand the people at 2N, they are high qualified and they are ready to help at any time. And on the other side, we have the products of 2N. They are always nice designed, have great functionalities, and so it helps us a lot to provide our partners with nice solutions in the German market.
Customers asking for a solution. Of course, we have a complete set of specifications and we have a complete set of solutions with the 2N products. But for our customers, it's mostly the other way around. They come to us and they ask for a solution. They don't ask for a product. And we didn't find a product on the market which is as complete as 2N.